welcome, Elva.
It counts.
You're one to talk.
Ah, there you are. I happen to receive another visit from Olvin himself. He was pushy, but I stood my ground. And dare I say it, I even got my own back. Yes, I did.
I'm listening.
When I made his meal, I used salt. Instead of two.
Each journey begins with a single step, I guess. I think I have everything you asked for.
Then just as you have inspired me, let us see if I can return the favor. Time to cook.
Wow. Mildef, that was inspired.
Next time you want the best provisions, you know where to find me. And your next order of any dish will be on the house.
Thanks. And don't forget to stand up for yourself.
Funny you should say that. As it happens, I'm already cooking up my next portion of resistance. Hope to see you again.
It might be a good idea to stock up on some food before I head back out. See what else Mildef's cooking up.
How goes it, Hammerhead?
Remember, I have the best armor on the market.
Brought out only the good stuff for you, Red. Seeing as you got that whistle blowing.
Hey, I've been waiting to get my lucky hammer fixed for days.
You haven't done anything useful like getting rid of any bristlebacks, though, have you? Take your time. I promise you won't be disappointed. Come back anytime.
Now can I get this fixed?
I can fix your tools. Afraid there's no fixing you.
Is there a reason you didn't want to dance with me last night?
this lucky hammer of mine?
Shop just... but I've got a backlog of orders, so wouldn't hold my breath.
I want another cup of whatever you're having.
I wrestled a snack mall once. Yes, I did. Don't pull that paper.
You wanted to speak to me?
Well, you know better than anyone it's a dangerous world out there, and not just against machines. Name's O'Dirk. This here's my training pit. Best place to practice close combat this side of the Forbidden West. Say, I wonder who'd win in a fight. You, the savior of Meridian, champion of the East, or the Enduring, master of the West?
Who?
The Enduring. A legendary Tanakh fighter, the master of masters. I've heard the Tanakh have training pits just like this one. It's how the warriors get so fierce, see? And only the very best from the pit get to train with the Enduring.
So to find the Enduring, I should look for these training pits if I'm ever out that way?
You'll have to go far if you do. The Tanakh are split into three clans. Three clans, three capitals, three training pits. My guess is you'd have to beat all of them if you want to train with the Enduring. If the Tanakh don't kill you on sight, that is. But that's a far spark in the wind. As for right now, I also offer challenges to test your fighting skill.
Who would I be fighting exactly? You?
Well, I know you're the savior and all, but you have to beat all the others first to challenge me. Rules are rules. We only use dual blades and practice arrows, mind. These drunken fools would run themselves through otherwise. You'll have to leave everything but your spear and practice arrows at the gate. But I'll look after your gear, not to worry. So, what do you say? Up for some training?
I might be.
That's what I like to hear.
That's all for now.
Let me know when you want.
In the sweat.
Happy to see me?
Thank you.
Something else you needed?
I should keep moving.
Yeah, I'll ramble all day if you let me. Carry on.
Exploring cauldrons might teach me how to override these things. take advantage of that. Stash when I need it.
Okay, then.
Whoa!
Gotta move.
Power cell could help. Could use shock ammo against that machine.
Cover one.
pigment would work well on armor. Always good to have extra. What's back here? I think I can climb up this cliff. Looks like this camp was abandoned a while ago. I can grab this from my stash later. Your watchtower. Maybe I should check it out. No good. There's the pole caster on that. This tower is barely holding together. Made it. And there's another one of those devices. Nuns. Guess I'll figure out what to do with it. These machines are made. I might know how to.
Thank you. that you, Red? I thought you'd pay us a visit.
Wilds are different. Let me use them.
Nice step on the side.
Stuff for the stash.
Remedies to train.
Sorry, Red. We're closed.
Ignoring me again?
Oh, Boomer, you're not supposed to be working.
You!
I'm not working.
I know you see
me. I'm tinkering. Same thing!
Here we go.
Hello! Look at her go!
Hey, you look familiar. Think she left any salvage out there?
Sister!
another note.